You can't gamble with your family's health care, but Sarah Gideon's roll of the dice on government-controlled health care could put employer-provided health insurance at risk. Gideon's liberal plan could cost you your health insurance and raise taxes on Maine workers more than $2,300 a year. Gideon's health care scheme could also close 15 rural hospitals. For your family's health, liberal Sarah Gideon is a bad bet for Maine. American Crossroads is responsible for the content of this advertising.